The final test is based...
So Knight killed a guy, poisoned him with rice.
Fuck.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home?
This is Cuba. We got tons of rum, but vodka? Military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Just a moment. Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Definitely not part of the plan.
I swear, the crew must have messed with it, that crazy bastard!
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.